37 years?
38. 42 years?
Cecile LaPlante.
And I teach French.
Teresa LaPlante.
I work as a guidance counselor.
And Sue Donovan.
I've always loved math, so.
Our sisters. Right. Combined, right. They have been working in Maine education for 117 years. But this year.
There have been tears already.
Is their last.
Now I want to do other things.
I think it'll be good for me to do something else.
Cecile is the oldest sister. She decided just a month ago to retire after she was impressed by a student teacher who worked with her.
It was just seeing, it's like, okay, there's new energy, there's, I really thought the kids need this. Always had the wonderful haircuts.
The sisters were among eight siblings who grew up in Van Buren. Their father was a farmer who encouraged his daughters to learn.
Father had set up a little school in our basement.
We used to play school a lot.
The sisters think their parents, who never got a chance to retire, would be proud.
It's just been a great, great career for me.
Some of the things I will miss the most are those things that have been kind of hardest.
I'll really miss the people I work with.
The sisters all agree what they will miss the most.
I will miss the students terribly. I hope that I'm strong enough not to have the tears, but it's hard.
These three sisters might shed a few tears.
It's going to be bittersweet.
Yeah.
For all the things they've learned in their 117 years of teaching.